No one deserves to experience horrible mental health challenges that stop them from doing the things that they need to do every day.
I don't for one second want to take away from the difficulty of talking about mental health. It's an incredibly difficult thing.
In a nutshell, I just withdrew from the world and I got rid of every support network that would have been available to me.
I think for me, what really sharpened my focus was the passing of my cousin. I think when that had all happened, it proved to me that silence really just isn't an option, that outcome is so disastrous.
Maybe you reach out to someone and it doesn't go well. It doesn't mean that help isn't out there. If a problem feels like it's too big for you to deal with by yourself, it probably is.
My friend actually looked out for me, but I didn't see that at the time. But thanks to her, I was actually quite lucky to be where I am today.
The next person you could talk to could be the right person. You're so important. You were given this life because you're going to be strong enough to live it.